MLB proudly presents our opening round here at Skyway Stadium, where its jump pads are sure to lift the spirits of our contestants. Here we go! The high notes, the boundless, the socialites, and finally, the powerhouses. The arena has loaded. Buckle up.
A sun-kissed day with great visibility in the arena. Let's hope our contestants show us something new under the sun.
For once, our arena hasn't been shaken or stirred. It's a straight-up playing field for this round. The socialites are in the limelight, unlocking Vault 1.
That first elimination sends a clear message that it's game time.
I hope the viewers at home are ready for a wild ride. They still have one contestant going strong. A big jump for the Boundless. They are starting the match's first cash out. The powerhouses are back in play.
Racing to grab cash out A.
Left for the socialites. Maybe not a good time to hobnob with the other team. The Boundless are rejoining the match. Have up their pace. A new vault in the arena. The ultimate omen of mayhem here at the finals.
Team White. Sky. party. Even the best come grinding to a halt.
After a fall from power, the powerhouses have respawned. Time to bounce.
Sprint to catch
the socialites
out
are in the limelight, unlocking Vault 3. The high notes have started a cash out. On the Boundless. This would be a perfect time to have equipped a defibrillator. Complete team wipe for the socialites.
They lost their spot on the guest list.
A strapping performance here as the powerhouses have started a cash out. Are back on the scene.
We have an event coming up in the arena, and our contestants will probably need to approach things a bit differently out there. Double sharp, and it's no accident. Two cash outs in a row.
All but one of the socialites are out. Now is a chance for their last contestant to become a hero.
Enemy down there! Enemy spotted! Down
and just
there.
Like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena. This one-minute warning was brought to you by Auspooz. Socialites are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. The Boundless will need to try again. Team wipe.
They're in a bind now, Scotty.
30 seconds left, June. Gah, I'm on the edge of my seat here. Staying in tune was the key to victory for the high notes in this round. Will our other qualifiers be able to keep up with their tempo? All right, the steamrollers, the high notes, the big splash, and finally, the powerhouses. And they are off.
It's dark out.
Engage
with reduced
two.
Visibility, but it's not bedtime for our contestants, at least not yet.
For this match, the center of our arena has been given a lift. Our contestants not only get new vantage points, but also new worries about where their opponents could start an attack.
There it is, our first elimination of the match.
Our match is in full swing. Is starting to heat up as the powerhouses have started our first cash out.
Arming a mine.
Oh no, the big splash have lost all but one contestant. This is no swan song. The high notes have started a cash out. Steamrollers are back. Team respawned. Out of the match. The big splash turned the tide, stealing a cash out with a splash of cunning. Payday for the big splash. Cash out complete. Looks like a team wipeout for the big splash.
A quick reminder for our audience that a complete team wipe will trim a team's total earnings in our tournament matches.
Shiny new vault just spawned. June, let's see who gets to it first. We're halfway through the match, and I bet the sponsors are impressed with the play so far. The high notes take center stage, unlocking Vault 4. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the powerhouses. Notes. Underway thanks to the steamrollers.
I'm right behind you.
Absolutely incredible skills on display in the arena. What a show we're having today!
For sure, Scotty. I guess the contestants decided to bring their A game.
For the high notes. Danger, danger. The steamrollers are currently at risk of being eliminated. The high notes are back in play. A minute still remaining. Let's see what they make of it. Thank you. the mighty, the overdogs, the high notes, and finally, the powerhouses. The stage is set. It's showtime.
The clear evening skies provide the perfect backdrop for our contestants to turn the calm into chaos, leaving a trail of destruction on their path to glory.
Ready for a spatial scramble? Cash out stations overhead and cash boxes zipping around the arena. It's all up, down, left, right from here. Drum roll, please. Minutes are opening, Vault 2. In the arena, folks. The high notes are initiating a cash out. Mishap for the mighty. Now we have the high notes. What a way to open the match. The powerhouses land the first cash out. Cash out complete, and the high notes just got richer. The overdogs are back in play. The mighty are unlocking Vault 4. Gas grenade out! cash out in progress thanks to the Overdogs. The Mighty are in trouble right now. They'll need to up their game if they want to get to the next round. The powerhouses will need to reboot. Team White.
Viewers at home, an event is on the way that will make things pretty interesting for our contestants. Meteors are raining down in the arena, adding a dazzling dimension to the competition.
Fantastic steal by the High Notes.
Will they make this a spree, I wonder? Ah, the old press forward instead of retreat strategy. Textbook, Scotty. Textbook. We're at the end of this game show event. What a spectacle! In a row.
Oh, look, some new vaults are ready to be opened. The powerhouses are opening a vault, a real feat of strength. The Overdogs are close to being wiped. Just one contestant still fighting out there. Only a minute on the clock now.
Don't need to cash it.
Complete team work for the Mighty.
A lot is on the line here as we're heading into overtime.
Cash out set in motion by the powerhouses. We still have 30 seconds remaining. The Overdogs don't need to start licking their wounds just yet. They still have one teammate left out there. Just beat out. The High Notes are the team to beat as we head into the crescendo of this tournament.
And they'll meet the powerhouses who will need to power press their way to victory in our upcoming two-team clash.
Notes versus the powerhouses. It's game time, folks.
It's the final round of our tournament. Scotty, a little reminder for our viewers that the rules have changed. The first team to reach 20,000 will be the winner.
June, the action will be more concentrated now, that's for sure. The High Notes are harmonizing at Vault 1. For the High Notes, Team White.
Not exactly a resonating success this time.
The High Notes are back and ready to drop some explosive beats. Sturdy stuff out there. The powerhouses have started a cash out.
Got one off. What a guess.
Solo now.
I'm going to revive. Hold on.
The powerhouses are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out. The High Notes just made their return to the arena.
Contestant!
velocity for the high notes. Wipeout.
I would have expected them to survive a bit of death metal.
Rip the cash out, see.
Rejoining the match.
Let's get airborne.
The powerhouses have kicked off a cash out. If the high notes only standing member isn't careful. Celebrate as one team of contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Congratulations to the powerhouses from all of us here at the finals.